Welcome to my channel Payal's Recipe. Today I'm going to show you a very delicious and super easy recipe that's called Dahi Wale Aloo Matar. And let's get started. The ingredients to make Dahi Wale Aloo Matar are some oil, jeera, this is the dhania powder, salt to taste, this is degi mirch, some roasted cumin powder, hing, some yogurt. These are two tomatoes cut into pieces, three cloves of garlic and some ginger. And along with that, I have some green chilies, some cilantro, and the most important is the potato and peas or aloo matar. The first thing that I'm gonna do is to make a puree out of these tomatoes, ginger and garlic. Now the first thing that I'm going to do in order to make this dahi wale aloo matar is to add the oil. Let the oil heat. And now I'm going to add the cumin seeds. Now our cumin seeds have fried well in this oil. So I'm going to add the green peas, potatoes and the green chilies. I'm just going to saute this for about 4 to 5 minutes on high flame. Now after cooking our potatoes and green peas in this oil for about 3 to 4 minutes on high flame. So now on low flame, I'm going to cover this and let it cook for about 5 minutes. Now let's check on our green peas. And it's been cooking for about 5 minutes on low flame. And now I'm going to add our tomato puree that also includes the ginger and garlic. So after adding this, I'm going to again cover this and leave it on low flame for about 5 to 7 minutes. Now while our gravy is cooking, I'm going to add all these dry spices in our yogurt. So first goes in the salt. After adding the salt, I'm going to add the hing or asafoetida. Next goes in the dhania powder or coriander powder. The roasted jeera or cumin powder. Next goes in the degi mirch powder. And now I'm going to mix all this together with the yogurt. So our yogurt mixed with spices is now ready. Okay, our aloo matar has been cooking on low flame for about 7 to 8 minutes. And let's check. Okay. And now at this point, I'm going to add our yogurt mixed with all the spices. Now after adding the yogurt, I'm going to give it a quick mix and let our gravy simmer on low flame for another 7 to 8 minutes. So I'm just going to cover our pan and let this cook for about 7 to 8 minutes on low flame. Our aloo matar has been cooking on low flame for about 7 to 8 minutes. Now let's check. It looks so attractive. And now I'm going to add a cilantro and just give it a quick mix. Doesn't it look so attractive? And definitely try this at home because it's going to taste really delicious and it's so simple to make. And now I'm going to serve this with some jeera and peas pulao. Now this is a delicious dahi wale matar aloo and I'm serving it with some peas pulao. It has jeera and peas. You can definitely try this out for a weekend or a weekday lunch or dinner. I hope you enjoyed this simple home style cooking and definitely try this dahi wale aloo matar at home and you can enjoy it with chapati, roti or rice. And if you like my recipe, Do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel Payal's Recipe. And for more videos, tune in. Till next time, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.